They'll buy me some time. They'll buy me some time. You came to the wrong house, boy. Oh, fuck me! Then that was welcoming. Alright, welcome to Resident Evil 7. Since Resident Evil 8 has been announced and is probably gonna come out, I believe, next month, I decided I would actually try this game. At the very least, play some of it before Resident Evil 8 Village. I would really love to finish this game. It's on it's supposed to be like PS4, but I'm playing it on PS5 because reasons. Yeah, this is the kind of game where common sense is pretty much non-existent. And, I don't know. Main character is just full of, like, dumb luck. Yeah, we're going to be playing this game on normal. We're going to be, just catching a whiff of it. I've seen some of this game. Hello.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and
hi.
I love you.
I love you too.
Good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Okay. Oh,
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
I miss you too.
Oh, I got to get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have... All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Ooh. Okay, well, first of all, I knew those were some female lady's hands on the computer or laptop, so I can only assume that was the lady sending the video or recording it.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. I actually know what happens in this game, but I'm a bitch.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia.
Also, I'm like,
she's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Yeah, I'm using headphones to play this game, but I refuse to turn up the volume to like more than halfway. Cause I just don't do good with horror games. Like, at all. Look at my hands, they're so veiny.
This is the place.
Jesus Christ, look at my hands, they're just... Oh, God. Alright, well, let me see if some things are doing alright so far. Alright, that's better. I just want to be able to turn fast enough whenever I need to, you know what I'm saying? Okay, find Mia. Alright, simple enough. Yep. Okay. Can I try that again?
Shit.
Alright. Well, that clearly isn't working. We should probably go around and trespass, I guess, at this point. Sewer Gator, Episode 17, Project Proposal. Sneak into Louisiana Ghost House. Join us. No. Accept her gift, okay. There's a lot of flies here and I don't like it. This is one of the main reasons I just hate the forest. One being insects and mosquitoes. And that. Oh man. To be honest, this game really does look nice. And I know this is a jump scare. Okay. Yeah, this is what I meant by the character Ethan not having any common sense. I mean, look at this. Yeah, this would have been about enough for a normal person to see so they can actually decide to turn back and run. I mean, my wife is probably dead. I can probably assume that after seeing that weird gate made out of cow legs, I think. Yeah, and dead birdies. But since there's smoke, I guess we can also assume that there are people here. I might as well go and investigate this pile of burning stuff. And we have a driver's license? Yeah. Mia's driver's license is covered in a strange black substance. I don't know what that is. Is that the symbiote? Email from Mia. It's, from Mia Winters, sent in July 18, 2017. Oh, yeah, this game came out like 4 years ago, right? Or something like that. To Ethan Winters, W, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. Yes, that. That seems reliable, not suspicious in any way. I mean, I understand if this guy is just trying to get his wife back after she's been gone for 3 years and has been presumed dead, right? Oh man, yeah. This is the part where things get unsettling. Yeah, I mean, any normal man would have just decided to leave at this point.
Ah, fuck!
Yes, cockroaches. Those are very nasty. I hate cockroaches. Okay. Well, over 20 missing in 2 years. Not good. I should probably go upstairs. That's probably a good idea. Saving. All right. Derelict house footage. Okay. All I have a VHS tape. Yeah, I remember when those things used to be, those used to be what I used, anyways, back in the day. Picture. Since I have a VHS tape, we might as well watch it. Don't be haunted house rehearsal.
Who? Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
ADR.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
All right, then.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
All right.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Wait, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre.
And Andre. So it begins.
Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Shut up. It wasn't even 5 minutes and you were complaining about how bad I was.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Mm-mm. I didn't hear a thing.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Hey, wait, how come I don't get a flashlight?
What the hell?
Or maybe I do, but it's not very good.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. Find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay, then. It is Andre. I will go and check on him. Everything's fine.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot I was alone. Oh, no. Looks like the owners. Fuck. If there's one thing I hate about horror games is, like, me being alone in particular. I mean, if there's people with me, then I'm fine. But, like, if I'm doing this shit on my own, then, no. No, thank you. What's funny is that we just saw somebody. Oh, fuck. Ow.
Damn it.
And the fun thing is, we just saw somebody die. Somebody died down here. Like right here. Wow, sticking right into this pipe. The blood probably rusted that thing up a bit, but. You know. Alright. Oh. Ugh. Oh, man. It's a good thing I came prepared with the flashlight. I'm sure I was expecting this place to have some sort of power, but no. Oh, God. Alright. I can expect a little jump scare here. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's a dead body. Oh well. Moving on. Ben, dead, Harold turned, Arthur turned, Tamara turned, Craig dead, Layla dead, Sean dead, William dead, Travis turned, Peter dead, Andre dead, Clancy L. Don't know what that means. Oh, bolt cutters, eh?
Mia?
Jesus Christ. Mia! Hello?
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Mm-hmm.
Ethan?
Are you
yes.
Alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Yeesh.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy? Yeah, what are you talking about? What do you mean, Daddy? What can this all mean?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
this isn't a good sign. And look at me. No expression whatsoever.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Okay, then. She's hyperventilating, probably starving. She's very clearly scared out of her mind.
We have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Okay, then.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Okay, cool. Food. I mean, like, what kind of food were they feeding you? Something,
It's there.
Digestible? Something?
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Huh?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay, cool. Where?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yeah, just go ahead and relax. We'll split up for a bit. After all, nothing ever bad happened because we split up, right?
No, leave me alone!
Mia? Ooh, it's an old lady. Oh, God. Oh, and it's raining now, too. All right, cool. Did the door close? Oh, it did. Okay, cool. Ooh. Guest house map. All right. First aid med. Two of them. Shut up. I'll be there in just a second. I'm gonna tidy up around here. Ooh. Why am I going back down here? Why? Hello? Hello? Ooh, you're very strong. What have you been doing? Ow. Resist. I'm pressing it. Ow! Okay.
Wait.
Chill out. Jesus. Why am I so calm about this? Why am I so calm about this? No. Ow. Look at my hand. Yeah.
I can hear her.
Uh-huh.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Who?
Get out!
Ooh.
Leave me alone!
Ooh.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
Okay, then.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
What the hell are you? First aid med. It's good to know it's just a simple button command. You don't have to go into your inventory and do that specifically. You know? Oh. Oh. Ow. Woo! Right through a wall, huh? Sure. Sure. I would be very happy to leave, actually, yeah. Oh. Okay. Here's my guard button, huh? Alright. Ow.
I'm dead, Ethan. I can never leave.
Okay. You know, you're not a very good swinger. Oh, oh. Yeah? Oh, shit. Huh. Well, my wife's dead. I really fucked up, didn't I? Yeah, let's just go ahead and check this drawer after I murdered my wife by accident. And now I'm going to check on this phone. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
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 Go there. Now.
Oh. Okay. Hello? And she's gone. Great. At least I still have my hatchet. Why did I go back in here? There's literally nothing for me. Didn't see that picture. Alright, well, I have a pretty good idea of what we're going to be doing. Now that we have the bolt cutters, we can very easily make our way back over here. All nice and stealth-like. Alright, what the fuck was that? Click. Alright. We have a fuse. Now that we have the fuse, we can use the fuse to do something. Okay. Just chill out, relax, everything is fine. Right here. Boom. Alright.
It's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I didn't.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Yeah. It was kind of funny. I just had my hand stabbed by an actual knife, and I didn't seem to show much of an expression. Now I have a screwdriver in my hand, and it hurt like hell. No, 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 Mia, think about this, Mia. Mia, please! Yeah! Ow.
Outbreak. I promise. Must burn it all down.
What the fuck are you talking about? Aw, look in my arm. Well, I have my hand. Well, let's see. Your left hand cut off by Mia. It's still warm. Okay, that's good to know. Very good to know, actually. Well, let's continue, shall we? What we're gonna do? Stop making noise. I'm not in the mood for noise. Need to save. Yes. All right. Now we push button. Oh, we really got fucked up back there, didn't we? That really hurt. That really hurt. I'm in some serious pain, as you can probably tell by Ethan's constant bitching. Handgun ammo, but no gun. Oh, wait, there we go.
Okay, fine.
Okay, fine. And we also have mannequins. I hate mannequins. I really hate mannequins. Now, before we really do anything, I want to investigate these rooms. How much ammo do I have? Ooh, 32. I'm very good at math. Very good. Oh! Oh! God! Get down! Get down! Get down! Get down! Oh god. Oh god. Ah, you suck. Ah. Okay, reload, 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 reload. Reload, 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 reload. Ow! Ow! Itch, you suck. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no! Wrong button. Wrong button. Ow. Reload, you fucking nerd.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me.
Why am I crouching? Yeah, well, I'm dead. I'm probably dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. God damn it. You done? Hmm, yeah. I expected that. Oh, come on, I knew it was gonna die. Because I suck at these games. Oh, great. Let's see. Finding Mia. Mia's danger when she goes berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her. Okay. Good advice, game. Press square to reload, but be careful. Reloading leaves you vulnerable to attack. Okay. Keep your distance from enemies and aim from the head to maximize damage. Okay, then. Okay, now we need to pick this shit up again. What am I doing? Grab the fucking gun.
Okay, fine.
Okay, fine. Okay, so what we're probably going to be doing is climbing the ladder for half a second to trigger her to show up. And then I get down immediately. First, we need ammo. Pick up the fucking ammo. Now we get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. Come at me, nerd. Get away, get away, get away. Get away. Yeah, that's right, nerd.
I have
Stop it!
Stop what, lady? Oh. You're not being very, No!
About me.
Gladly, get away from me, alright? I'm trying to forget about you. I'm trying to leave. But you don't seem to let me. Uh-oh.
They're relying on me.
Oh, are they really? That's interesting. Wow.
Everyone.
That door really shattered like wet paper, didn't it? Come on! Uh-oh. Liar. Yeah, just a couple more. Good enough. What was that?
Welcome to the family. Oh. Stone.
Ow. I probably died.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What was that? What work exactly?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Oh, yay. I'm actually kind of starving.
Where are you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Okay.
Ow.
Not again.
Get up, Marguerite. Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do
this.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll eat that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch!
Okay.
He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Hey, yo, like, relax, will ya? Ah! What the fuck? Why? Why? Where the fuck did you stab me? Oh.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Okay, cool. Hi, Granny. How are you? Well, now that we're alone, we are able to break free. Hell yeah. So I assume I don't have a flashlight, but on the bright side, we have power again, so I don't need it. The Unveiled Abyss. Three missing during urban trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dolby Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andrew Stickland, and Clancy Javis. The three produce videos for the internet and travel to Dolby to shoot footage for the latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Oh, wait, was there more? Oh, no, that's it. All right. Handgun ammo, that's cool. Herb. Okay. I have ammo, but I can't really use the ammo on anything because I am armless. Right? I mean, it took my gun, right? Yeah. Nico's hardware. Saw. Rope. Pet collar. What's all this for? Sorry, Granny. Yeah, okay, I don't want to touch that. Okay, that was just a boot. It's locked. Well, that sucks. Kitchen utensils. Another herb. Hello? Anybody here? Locked from the other side, huh? Alright, fine. But no, 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 no. I think it's safe to say something, Granny. Okay, back the fuck up. Well, I mean, I guess we're not gonna be able to progress much if we don't confront him. Like a man. Oh, I am far from being a man.
Slip out before
ah! Oh no, no, actually I was
damn. Ah! How am I gonna replace this?
I don't know, you're the one that broke in the first place, dum-dum. Oh! Wow, you're fast. Okay, bye-bye. We're closing this. Bye. You can go fuck yourself. Ah! Oh, for fuck! Okay. You're wasting your time, sir. Shut the fucking door! Jesus. Where the hell am I supposed to... Hey, how's it going, bro? You are really fast, you know that? Ow. Okay, bye. Bye.
You're part of the family now.
I don't want to be. I'm cornered. I am fucking cornered. Okay, bye. Bye. What the fuck am I supposed to do? What am I doing here? What are any of us doing here? Really? So I have no idea what he's talking about, sir. You don't know I'm here. You have no idea I'm here. All right, cool.
I see.
You don't see me. Shut the fucking door. Okay.
You know what? Fuck it.
Okay.
Oh,
No, you weren't. No, you weren't. No, you weren't. No, you weren't. Motherfucker. Shut the fuck off. Okay, that'll buy me some time. That'll buy me some time.
You came to the wrong house, boy.
Oh, fuck me. Ow. Ah. Oh. Ah. Ouch. Oh, man. Okay, that's open. Well, I'm eternally fucked. Leg. Okay, thank you. That's very kind of you. I really needed that. Jesus Christ. No, give me a second.
What the fuck?
Alright, well, great. I probably should have used that in my hand. Okay, fine. Bye.
Right. Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Okay, bye-bye. Thanks for letting me leave. I appreciate it. Hello? He's not here, is he? Oh, safe. Alright, great. Main house map. Okay. Chem fluid. Combine. Oh, okay, I see. I see. Blurp. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that's enough action for one day, right? They really stink. Yeah, I'm gonna end this off here. Yeah, I don't want to play anymore. Thank you guys so very much for watching, actually. I do appreciate the support that I do be getting in these games sometimes, and I would very much love to do some more. Anyways, yeah, thank you guys so very much for watching. And please consider liking and subscribing. Leave me a comment. I don't really give a fuck. And peace out, everybody. Yeah.